here. Usually I do this at night, but last night I was having fun. It was my birthday night. I had fun with my dad, because I had to go to work. So it was just like, it was my birthday. I wanted to spend time with my people I care about. I mean, I spent a little bit of it in the beginning at midnight with my other friends of the other episode. This time I have to do it by myself because everyone else was just tired and upset. But anyways, it's cracked the whip. I thought I would wear something like tough. Now I'm tough. Just for the hay of it, you know, the idea of it. So I heard this is going to be really, really dramatic. I'm actually very nervous about this. A little. I almost don't even want to watch it. I wish I could have watched it with others, but I am not sure if they have time. And I'm just ready to get this done and recorded. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. I'm so nervous about this. This is just, something's wrong with the way that she said it. Yeah, she just made it worse for me. I have to get her back eventually. I have to get Cartoon Junkie back. My diamond is so mean. Let's start from the beginning. Ready? In 1, 2, 3. We are the crystal gems. We'll always save the day. And if you think we can't, we'll always find a way. It's why the people of this world believe in Garnet, Amethyst, and Laurel and Steven. Crack the whip.
All right. We may be a while, but
what?
What? I'm busy.
Amethyst, hold down the fort.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Hold down the fort.
Well, I'm on duty. Surprise! I'm early.
I was trying to tell you Connie has sword training today.
Oh, I completely forgot. I'm so sorry, Connie.
Very irresponsible, Pearl.
Are you headed back north? She's on the move.
We can't have her just out there attacking random monsters for whatever reason. Of course.
Yeah, no one knows what they're coming.
Amethyst?
Got it.
We'll train next week without Jasper hanging over our heads.
Best case scenario.
Best case.
For you guys, you get the training day off. So what do you want to do?
Did you see that? Amethyst?
Sup?
Are you even watching?
Sure. What's it look like?
Like you're not watching?
Oh, alright.
Yeah, yeah, come on, Amethyst.
Is that better?
Ew, gross. But yeah, that's better. Come on, Connie. Let's take it from the top.
Okay.
Did you see that?
Excellent! Amazing!
It's the new Pearl outfit version! Oh my god! We haven't seen a transfer to Pearl in ages.
My grip is a little soft.
What are you worried about that little stuff for? It's not gonna matter in a real fight.
It does, though. I blew it on my first real magical mission. I was face to face with a monster, and I froze. Maybe if I trained a little harder, I could have handled it.
Sounds to me like you're too in your own head. In a fight, you never know what's gonna happen. You just gotta go with it. How can you get ready when you don't even know what you're getting ready for, huh? Yeah, you can't be ready. What you gotta be is loose.
Yeah, and you need a bow balance.
Fighting's all about that feeling deep in your guts. What do your guts feel like? Hungry?
Well, that's something.
Snack break, snack break, snack break.
Well, you're so cute, Amethyst.
Snack break, snack break,
snack break, snack break, snack break, snack break. Oh. She's seeing again.
I do. Maybe just
she's seeing again.
Great. It's on me. Like a burger.
Don't do
right
it.
There. Welcome to the Big Donut. How can I help? Huh?
Hey, Donut Girl. It's me, Donut Boy. You mind if I grab a couple of krillers? It's cool. I totally work here.
What the? Sorry, Sadie. Just Amethyst being Amethyst by not
being
Amethyst. Oh, it's no problem, Steven. It's just a couple of donuts. Okay, maybe it's a problem.
Oh my god, Amethyst. You're such a still a good fall. I'm sorry, but this is fun. I like it. I like it. It's not too far. So far. Kids. Ah, lion! I haven't seen lion run around in ages. I only saw him in the temple, and now he's all about. Oh, look at the glow sticks in his tail. Boom bugs, DJ bitches. Oh god, I'm having a bad feeling.
I didn't bring a swimsuit.
In the heat of battle, you're not gonna have a swimsuit, Connie.
By Jove, I guess you're right. I don't think I've ever had this much fun in one day.
We should spend more time with Amethyst. She's the best.
You're the best.
You're the best.
Someone just escaped. It's the Hurricane! Run! Guys.
I remember you too, buddy.
Amethyst! Amethyst, help! Never mess with Amethyst.
Are you okay?
Not a pretty win, but I'll take it.
That was the monster we fought in the snow. At least it looked like it was. I think you'd remember a face like that.
Well, there were two of them.
Two of them?
Rose.
Ah!
Glad I found you. I've decided to build my own army. Where's the rest of
any army? Oh god, they were right. She was right.
So
damn it!
Just you lot.
Doesn't matter. I'm gonna whip your butt all by myself.
I got Jasper. You guys handle that though. Okay, we get a second chance at this.
Just stay together.
I came here to fight Rose, not some runt.
You think you can just keep showing up and picking fights with us? Why don't you get a life?
Yeah!
Is my life. It's what I was made for. It's what you were made for too, runt.
So, I've got other stuff going on. I can just die.
I love her.
Let's see it.
Oh, Amethyst! Oh god! Oh god, Amethyst, you can do this! Oh god! Oh, damn you, friggin' Jasper! You don't!
Just like me. Not like me.
No. No, shut up. Don't be mean.
You
Jerk.
Amethyst!
Are you that desperate for troops, Rose, that you keep a defect like this?
Rose said, I'm perfect the way I am.
Yes, she did.
Low standards.
Don't you ever say she had low standards. Don't you dare mess with Amethyst, you bitch! How dare you!
Oh, no, you don't.
Lion, let's kick their asses! Defiant, let's go!
Ready when you are.
Let's fight them! How dare you! How dare you! How dare you! Talk to Amethyst that way! She is perfect the way she is! Yeah, you bitch! Amethyst, don't force it!
Steven, Connie, I'm back! Everything's gonna be fine.
You bitch!
Get ready for next time, Rose.
Screw you!
Jaspers, keep going until we get what we want.
What do you want?
I guess she lives in the ocean now.
Yeah, I think she's so used to it.
Nice. One? Amethyst! You're back! You're okay!
Thank goodness!
Thank you guys.
Did you see us?
It was just like you said. You were in trouble and we just had to fight.
Everything we knew just came together.
We fused.
We won. I can't wait to tell the others.
Amethyst.
Good.
Amethyst.
You didn't need me at all.
No, Amethyst. It was you. Oh my god.
I can see what you mean.
Happy to sad. All I can say is, I hope Amethyst understands that it was her. If it wasn't for her, continue to fight, continue to show that she is strong, they wouldn't have done what they done. They were strong because they saw she was strong. She influenced them. I am so... That is so beautiful. I'm sorry, but that was a really great thing. We finally get to see Sivani fighting. Holy God. That was awesome. We finally get to see Amethyst's side of the how she fights. She fights very loosely. She fights just from the inside. And look, she did. She taught them a lesson, and yet she feels like she lost because she wished she could have been the one beating up Jasper. I understand that, but you gotta realize you're gonna become Jasper if you think like that. Right now, she's always thinking about that she hates losing, and she hates it so much. So she consumes it no matter what, trying to find any way to win. This is so bad. So bad indeed. That she's trying to raise an army. I mean, I love Jasper in the sense I like her if she was a crystal gem. But I couldn't like her right now. This right now is a villain. She pisses me off. I thought other villain, like Lars, was bad, but the way she said that to Amethyst reminded me what happened with Peridot when she said about the defect thing, and it makes me emotional because, again, I don't like that. Maybe it's because it influences the idea about me. I understand Amethyst. I wasn't born great. I have problems. I have articulation problems. I have slower process. It's so difficult. In my entire life, everyone didn't understand why it was so different for such a long time. And then when I found out, Asperger's syndrome, it held me down for a whole long time until I just decided to accept it when I got into my college years. And I accepted for who I am, and I don't care who doesn't understand. If I have to explain it, I'll explain it. But guess what? If they're that cruel and mean to me about stuff that I can't understand that easily, I don't need it. That's the same thing with Amethyst. And when Amethyst was born small, she was born different. And that is a different course. And it hurts her that she can't. And I love it how she said, that Rose said, I was perfect. And then damn it, Jasper, how could you? Said she had low standards. That was completely low. Low. I'm sorry, I'm emotional. Maybe I'll do another video with my review stuff where I'm less emotional. Other than that, it was a fun episode. Connie was not so much used to having fun during her training time. She was used to the Pearl proposes and stuff. Well, that's how Pearl deals with it. Sometimes Pearl, that's how she learns. You can do that. That's why it's so easy for you to do that when you're in Connie. But when you're Stevani, you're like Amethyst. You guys both are loose and goose. I mean, that's what's so perfect about Stevani. It's got Connie's brains and Steven's heart. And Connie's brains is smart and analytical. And then there's Steven's heart, who always fights and makes sure every emotion he feels is how he battles. And it was so awesome to see their combined. Oh my god, it was so awesome. Oh dear, I love it. It was good. It was a good episode too. But it was just, I'm hoping tonight's episode will not. I would hope everything will be okay with Amethyst. I am so emotional right now. Normally we talk so long because there's more of us to talk about things, and we probably saw other things. That's what happens when you have less people. You talk less, unless you rewatch the episode. And like I said, I like to do that for a review, not for just an afterthought. Other than that, I guess she lives in the ocean. I love that joke. How she said, "I guess she lives in the ocean." Yes, she does. You know why? Because she's so used to it. And I think she's waiting for Lapis to go to the ocean. That's the problem. So maybe we have to stay away from the ocean a little while. I feel bad for Lapis. We have to stay away from the ocean for a while. Because there's no god. That's going to be so bad. Oh. Alrighty. Thank you for all watching. I am going to go get ready for work, and then for tonight's episode, I probably will do it again late at night, and maybe with a friend. I have to ask. Alrighty, so, bye, Moonstone Universe, signing off.